At Radio MU Trekt, an anonymous investigator involved in the investigation says, woman victim honor killing, and because of extortion of a company.